I grew up in Northern California, and just south of San Francisco and San Cruz, and Joan Paul grew up on the Tennessee-Alabama line. In case you hadn't already intuited that amazing accent, but we grew up. Well, we kind of laugh about it. Like we're kind of each other's opposite in every way. The yin to the yang. Stating the obvious, but I mean, just from the way that we were raised to the, you know, the music that we listened to as well. I mean, I grew up, you know, being on the coast, I listened to a lot of like Beach Boys and San Francisco rock and pop music and Top 40, I said that already. And I actually used to listen to a lot of rap as well, which is so prevalent in the music that you hear that we make.
Yes. We're so gangster.
Yes. Yes. I know John Paul grew up listening to country and bluegrass and Americana.
Yeah.
Well, I need to toss in there because I tossed out my rap. I'll toss out. He grew up on like death metal. I'm now figuring out that the glories of Pantera and Queensryche and there's so many.
Yes.
Yeah.
Dimebag. So our next song is going to be by Slipknot.
No,
which makes perfect sense. Yeah, this is one of the few places that we do intersect, and it's a band that we did grow up with and both love, so see if you can figure it out. And it's not Skynyrd. Although I can play a lot
of
that.
Play it.
Can't believe it.